Hi, it's Dr. Minkoff, LifeWorks Wellness Center, Clearwater, Florida. I want to talk to you today about NAD. Those are initials, and it doesn't matter what it stands for. It's a B vitamin. It's actually vitamin B3. Now, vitamin B3 is very, very important in the manufacture of energy inside the mitochondria. The mitochondria are the energy factories, and NAD is one of the molecules that is key to energy being made. There are supplements which can boost NAD. We use these. NAD can also be given intravenously. And it tends to do a massive reset on the whole body in terms of producing energy and improving mood and attitude. Now, NAD is a treatment that takes some moxie to go through because it produces symptoms when you get it. It's an IV treatment. And you may have a runny nose, your face may flush, you may feel some squeezing in your chest, you may have some abdominal pain. As soon as the drip is turned off, all these symptoms go away. Now, what we try to do is 5 treatments over a 10-day period. It takes about 2 hours. And the person sort of goes through this and they get a like, oh man, like that really did something. And then next one, that really did something. I've got a couple of patients with chronic migraines. If they get an NAD drip once a month, their migraines don't come back. Some people with fatigue, some people with pain, the NAD can really help them. So I don't prescribe this for everyone. And for the super sensitive, I don't prescribe it because it does take some grit to get through it. And if we do too little and we keep the dose too low, it doesn't seem to work. But it can be an add-on which can sort of make someone or help someone turn the corner on their energy and on their overall body health. And so it's available. And if you're a candidate, I will definitely order it on you. Okay, that's NAD. Hope this helps.